This video will show you how to create a print template in the Interacoustics Diagnostic Suite. In any of the Interacoustics Suite software, you have access to the Print Wizard. The Print Wizard allows you to create templates for your test results to print out. If you have a database, patient information can also be printed out. Open your Suite software and navigate to Menu, Print, Print Wizard. You can choose to copy an existing layout and modify to suit your needs, or create one from scratch. If you wish to copy an existing one, open the Factory Defaults tab. Select the print layout closest in design to the one you're trying to create, and click on the Edit Template icon in the top right corner. Close the small instructional screen after you have read it. You can now select items on the page to move, delete, or modify. Hold and drag items from the left-hand menu which are relevant to your print design and drag them onto the page. Click to expand and move around the page. Right-click on any element to modify the display contents. The naming section will only populate if you are using your Suite software through a database. The most common general items are session date, which provides the date in which the test was conducted, and logo, which allows you to import your company logo image. If you are creating an audiometry report, most users also select Audio Report. This allows you to create comments in the Audio testing screen and have them print out on the report. You can refer to the manual for full instructions on report making templates. Once you're happy with your design and layout, click Save As and name it accordingly. Now, under the User Defined tab, you will see your recently created print layout. If you wish to edit this, select it and click Edit Template. This personalized template will now always be available under the User Defined section. If you wish to create a new template from the beginning, simply click on New in the top right-hand corner and create your print layout as desired. Now that you have created your required print layouts, you can test your patient and then print. To do this, complete your test and click on the printer icon. The print wizard will open. Pick your desired layout and select Print. The printer used will be the PC's default printer. You can also select another printer, such as the hard copy printer or a PDF creator.